They may be old enough to make their own choices, but what if they're the wrong ones and their lives are in disarray? What can you do? What should you do to help them and support them? And more important, what can you do for yourself?